I'm not your boy toy. I'm just a sexy boy.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match and is for the Hardcore Championship!
Shawn Michaels has for this business is truly indescribable. Being in the ring is heaven on earth to him.
Michaels loves this industry. He loves the competition. He loves the fans.
And they love him back. He's given so much, done so much, and the fans thank him for it.
Here we go, guys!
Gentlemen, huge title match coming up and a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Written him off as champion, but he is determined to prove his doubters wrong.
Introducing the challenger from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. And his opponent from Caracas, Venezuela, weighing in at 185 pounds, the Hardcore Champion, Cristhian.
You can feel the tension here tonight. Definitely a big fight feel. Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree. Had Michaels scouted there.
Oh! Held himself to the outside with a clothesline.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Knees right to the jaw. Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Oh, boy, to the announce table now.
Oh, yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
German suplex.
Great reversal.
Get back here. Leg lariat. The champ showing that quickness.
And now thrown back into the ring.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Say that too loud, Sex. He might get caught.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants. No disqualifications has to benefit a certain type of superstar more than others, doesn't it, Corey?
Get off your high horse, Cole. A no disqualifications match benefits the superstar who's smarter, faster, and better. Using the rules to your advantage doesn't make you the villain here.
And there's some disrespect placed on that move against Michaels.
Neckbreaker!
Ouch. Disheartening position for HBK.
Bad situation for HBK.
Suicide!
Oh, no! Crashing hard onto the floor!
Oh, that was nasty to watch. Finding nobody home.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Michaels turns that around.
Neckbreaker!
Ouch.
Powerbomb!
And the exclamation point.
Uh-oh.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
The champ taking command.
Oh, man.
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, Cole, but at this point in the match, you still haven't lost the edge.
Followed by a forearm smash. Shawn Michaels is running into trouble.
Though HBK can turn this around.
Good defense.
Ooh, elbow strike.
Armbar.
Gonna be harder for the champ to perform after that focused attack on the shoulder.
Boost drop.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Does the official not see him?
The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh, my God. Champion!
Anyone who thought this be over quick has another thing coming.
Oh, what a counter.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Fisherman suplex.
Michaels putting it all on the line.
High risk. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Boom.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Impactful offense like this is how you create opportunities. This could be what the challenger was looking for.
Oh, look out. Oh, a huge miss there.
Forearm drops their opponent. And a second. Looking for something big here. Pele kick connects.
Uh-oh, tune in off the bed. It is time.
Sweet shit music.
He's going for it all.
To the sky.
Frog splash.
Give it 5 stars. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Got the shoulder up.
Simply refusing to let this opportunity slip away. And who knows if there'll be another shot, yet you can't give up now.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have ended things. A moment that's being replayed in their heads right now. So much punishment has been absorbed by these men already.
And yet, they are still going, still ready for more.
Reversal after reversal, these two are ready for each other.
And that was offense with a purposeful purpose.
And he barely agrees.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Get back here. Leg lariat.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Taking flight through the air and connects.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
That is an absolutely terrifying looking shovel. Nothing golden about it.
Oh man, you felt that.
One wicked attack after another.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Into the ring again.
He saving us from having to sit through that.
HBK is a moving target here.
And that failed to hit the mark.
From the top.
Oh, and he doesn't connect. Chop.
Sweet chin music.
We could have a new champion. Shoulders down.
Shoulder up before the count started.
Amazing.
Across the shoulders. Knee right to the face.
German suplex.
That's gotta be it.
Two. And he fights it off.
How? How?
Oh, suicide. Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
Wildly throwing your body out of the ring like that is more often than not gonna provide such a result.
That was an example of boldness backfiring.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Oh, rolling thunder face breaker. Enziguri. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
It's a table. I'm not sure. No! Runs right into the table.
Unbelievable athleticism. Just going for it all and landing a direct hit. Blow to the abdomen gets him out of that.
And he gets set back into the ring. And what's he looking for here?
And bringing out the hockey stick, or as it's known in Swamp Town, the big tomahawk.
What a sick thud from that table.
He's heading back to the ring.
Another one
up the table, taking this to a whole nother level.
Series of reversals.
Denying the attack from Michaels. Table behind him now, not where you want to be.
Watch out! Right through the table, face first.
How in the world can he come back from that?
Here it comes!
There it is, pedigree. I think the champ's got it.
The cover!
And the champ retains.
Championship.
He's definitely fought to keep this championship, and that's something he should be really proud of.